arrived in the wretched Squalor, a shantytown of Soulshriven outside Menemarco's castle. As luck would have it, Menemarco is away on some errand for the Daedric Prince. The castle garrison is not on alert, so you should only encounter a token defense. The main gate is sealed, but there are undoubtedly other routes. You're the hero, aren't you? Improvise.
What a skaver. Improvise, he says. I can't believe we're risking our lives to rescue that skaving horker. Subtlety and stealth. Let's not bring the entire castle guard down on our heads. And didn't he say this was a town of Soulshriven? Try to be inconspicuous. We just got free of this place. The last thing we need is to get recaptured.
Farmers are feeble.
Why am I not surprised to find Cadwell here? He certainly does get around.
Do you like your skin? I think we can find another use for it.
Move the flank!
I say, wherever the force dispels.
I see.
That might be our best chance to get inside.
You keep up this whole... well, most of... well, I can have...
Onward! Ha-ha!
worry, this will get you inside with a minimum of fuss. This one. There you are. Quick as you please. There's even time for tea. A pleasure, think nothing of it. The merest trifle, truly. You'll find this Tharn fellow at the top of the Tower of Bones. You'll need to make your way through the Keep's Heart to get to it, but it's not terribly far. I understand the King of Worms has set him to the task of inspecting the soul gems that find their way into the castle. Which is to say, well, all of them. You'll see crates of the things scattered round the premise. Indeed? Well, I might just take you up on that. But safety first. I'll stay here for the nonce and make sure nothing comes to bugger up our little adventure from behind.
Sir Cadwell came through again. That crazy knight is starting to grow on me. Should I be worried?
No, no, hear me out.
Would
how many Tharns does it take
to
rule
to
an empire?
Here.
None. The one on the throne is a patsy, and the one in the tower isn't useful anymore.
You! Hurry up!
It's not even
the
funny.
Worms are on the move.
Get back to work, would you?
There you are. I was beginning to think you were captured. We've a bit of a problem, I'm afraid. The door at the top of the tower has sealed with a warded barrier. I've seen the worms use similar sorceries before. It will sear you to ash if you touch it. Here's a thought. The flesh atronachs that patrol the castle halls are assembled in a laboratory very close to the warded door. If you created your own atronach, it would be bound to obey you. You could force it to smash through the barrier. It's a simple process. A child of five could do it. Unfortunately, we don't have a child of five, so I'll be forced to walk you through it. You'll need some good-sized chunks of flesh. Take them to the laboratory, and I'll contact you there.
Ugh, not the most glamorous task, is it? Is that a lung? going near the city butcher for a while, I'll tell you that much. Freezing in here. At least that means the body parts won't smell as bad.
Not very big, is it? Oh well. Now, cast the ritual from the book. We'll make a necromancer of you yet. You're not far now. Through the door and to the summit. Begone, insufferable worms. I'm working as fast as I can. So, we meet in... And not a... A fair... The Amulet of Kings is... I'd love to just...
Now, Tharn. No telling my secrets. Go to your room, Abner. I will deal with you shortly. Ah, dear Lyris. Your old position at the Foundry is still available. We'll even give you your own set of unbreakable chains. And you, the thorn in my side, the pebble in my shoe. How strong are you? Shall we test your limits?
Yes!
infuriating. The process drains the energy from most victims, yet you keep fighting! Strength surprises me. But how much more can you take, I wonder?
Dare attack the Chancellor of the Elder Council. His power wanes, Vestige. Strike him down while his attentions are on me.
How dare you betray me, Zahn? Suffering will be legendary.
He will not, because Manimarco has delusions of godhood. He cares nothing for the Empire. He seeks only power. I've never done battle with him before. He's far more powerful than I imagined. Oh well, too late for regrets. In for a beanstalk. First things first. We certainly can't go back the way you came in. I'd imagine they're swarming the grounds already.
You must be the ugliest princess ever rescued from a tower, Tharn.
I'm shocked your lack of education and repeated blows to the head haven't dulled your wit, Titanborn.
Hello again! Need a way out? I'll have that open in just a moment. Okay, well, it's what I do. Come with you? Well, that's, into the chute, come on!
Quickly! I've opened another portal. Hurry!
My estates, my titles, my own life, it's all forfeit now. All in the name of preserving the Empire. I swear by all the gods, Menemaku. Of course. I am Abner Tharn. It will take more than a few brainless cultists to rattle these old bones. Now then, where were we? Ah, yes. Truth be told, I don't know the precise location, but I do know that he is Menemaku's prisoner, and that the King of Worms is trying to... Now, before you lose your temper, let me clarify. I don't know precisely where he is, but I can find out. I'll just need a little time.
What? You son of a bitch!
Ah! Are you insane? Get away from me, you brutish she-troll!
Lyris, stand down.
He's done nothing but lie to us from the beginning. I don't care what he says. He'll always be Menemarco's toady.
Please. Menemaku wants me dead. Did I pretend to capitulate to him? Yes, I did. Do you have any idea how many lives I saved by doing so?
The only thing you saved was your holdings in your own hide, you pompous ass.
Enough. Abner had no choice, Lyris. And we are guilty of our own deceit, are we not? The time has come for the Vestige to know the truth.
What's this? The Vestige doesn't know? Oh, this is rich.
Sire, don't.
Vestige, until now, you've only known me as the Prophet. But that is not my true name. I am Verin Aquilarius.
Our fallen emperor, in the tattered robes of a moth priest, blind as a newborn kitten.
I am sorry I deceived you, Vestige. I was once, but no more. My name is Verin Aquilarius. In truth, I feared you'd kill me where I stood if you knew who I was. You certainly wouldn't have allied with us so readily. I caused this, all of this. If Molag Bal destroys this world, the blame will be mine, and mine alone. You must not blame Lyris. She did as I instructed. She's my sworn protector, but she is also your ally. You have my solemn promise, Vestige. When this is over, if you still judge me harshly, you can end my life. I will offer no resistance. We must find Sysahan. Everything. In this matter, nothing. Abner and I must confer. We will contact you again when we have more information. I did not foresee Abner's defection, but I welcome it. Menemaku fears him, and with good reason. He can help us. I feel certain of it.
You! Tharn wants to speak to you! Go to the Daggerfall Mages Guild! Quick! Quick!
Ah, excellent. You got my message. Apparently, that little creature isn't completely useless. Banekin can be such children. I hope you've nothing pressing. We could be here a while. I can't be strutting around the city wearing my imperial regalia, can I? Your concern about my fashion sense is touching, but irrelevant. I've called you here for a reason. If we are to determine a course of action, we... By now, it should be clear your prophet emperor brought these catastrophic events upon us. Everything that trans... Granted, Menemarco can be very persuasive and charismatic when he wants to be. We all believed him when he said we could change Varen's bloodline with the Amulet of Kings. You saved Varen's life when you rescued him in Cold Harbor. In return, he lied to you about his true identity and his part in causing the soul burst. He manipulated you from the very start. Perhaps the better question is, why don't you blame Varen? Varen wants to assemble a new group of companions in the vein of the original five. Claims it fulfills a prophecy in those wretched scrolls of his. Superstitious nonsense, but he... In the chaos following the soul burst, Sahan stole the Amulet of Kings and fled the Imperial City. We're going to need... He was captured by Menemarco's agents and taken to an undisclosed location. Menemarco keeps his most secret documents at Norvalk, a hidden lair of Daedric cultists in the Stormhaven countryside. We must travel there and search for clues. Travel to Stormhaven's eastern reaches and look for the Norvalk ruins. I will be waiting for you inside.
Card sharps and collectors, test your wits and courage in a brand new card game, Tales of Tribute.
Adventurer, the one I seek.
got some nerve.
You are ready. We soon depart for...
Well?
It's about time. Let's get started.
I can and I shall. Where is the Amulet of Kings?
You cannot break the will of a son of Yakuda. I spit on you.
So, Sai-Sahan is alive and he has not been broken. An important piece of the puzzle, to be sure, but where is he being kept?
Chimmel Adabar, the Amulet of the Kings of Glory, an artifact of the Divines, a badge of office for the ruling emperors of Cyrodiil, and the key to my ascendancy. Yet it eludes me. Exploiting its power to bring about the calamity of our age was intoxicating. It made me aware of the limitless possibilities available to one strong enough and fearless enough to use it to achieve his own ends. The amulet has the power to create or destroy, but it also has the power to undo the damage caused by the soul burst, to mend the tear in the barrier between Nern and Oblivion. I must recover it before some fool fixes that which must remain broken.
He knows of our plan to use the amulet to set things right. We must rescue Sai-Sahan before he can be broken.
Red Guard's iron will cannot be overcome with standard interrogation techniques. Physical tortures appear to be useless. I have therefore instructed the Daedra to move Sai Sahan into the Halls of Torment. The Duchess will be most pleased to have a new guest. His flesh is strong, but perhaps her tortures of the mind will break him. I have come too far to allow this upstart swordmaster to thwart my plans. I will find the amulet, one way or another.
This is the information we've been looking for.
At last. It's an effective tactic. Of course I can.
An unexpected visit.
At last. Where can he be found?
Well done. I was going to say that a river flows and we are slaves to its current. But I am done with riddles and metaphors. I don't know what awaits us. I'm not a prophet. When Than returns, we will combine our...
Vestige, meet me at the harborage. We are ready to rescue Sai Sahan.
Cork in it, Tharn. Sai's my friend. Probably the best friend I have. If the Vestige is going, I'm going too.
Yes, I see. And you are the most qualified. Why? Is it your superior knowledge of Cold Harbor? Your expertise in dealing with Daedric entities? Or is it simply the unrequited puppy love you feel for that shirtless mammoth?
Time has come for another foray. Indeed, Abnathan.
Lyris and Ab...
Thank you.
Go with Lyris. Save Sai Sahan from the halls of torment.
The Amulet of Kings!
Where is the Amulet of Kings? Tell me, or I'll gut you like a fish with your own sword.
I see how simple it is to be a sword singer, Sai?
Was right there. We had him. We were...
Tharn was always the sword singer, and it took on...
Some unwanted visitors in the halls of torment. Let's make
your friend always had the opportunity to free himself.
Enjoy
all
your
he needs to do is reveal the location of the amulet of kings, and you can all be on your merry way.
Where is the amulet of kings?
Sire, where is the amulet? If you tell me, this will all be over, and we can finally be together.
Kudos. They're after the amulet.
Don't worry, my love. My sisters will deal with these pests.
She seems to be drawing power from those stones. Destroy them, quickly! Not me.
Yeah.
between Sai and me. I'll deal with them. You'll be safe here, my love. Hold a moment. When I get my hands on Menemarco, I'm gonna slice that traitor stem to sternum. How should I know? Sai and I are friends. Good friends, nothing more. What? No! Our friendship is based on honor and loyalty, not foolish games of love. I'll show her anguish when I bury my axe in her skull. Let's keep moving. And listen, don't mention.
We don't get many visitors in the Halls of Torment, but there's always room for a few more permanent residents. Such tenacity, such ambition, such bravery. Such a pity we're going to skin you alive and feast on your intestines. Fools! Time is meaningless in the Halls of Torment. Whether it takes a day or a thousand years, Sai Sahan will be broken.
Where is the Amulet of Kings?
Where is the Amulet of Kings? This can all be over if you just tell me. You can finally rest. You'd like that, wouldn't you, Sai?
Have I been here 2 years? Or 2,000 years? I can no longer tell, but I will never break. Never!
you protect me. I should have never trusted you. You failed, Sai.
Who dares to defy the Duchess of Anguish? I will tear out your heart and make you feast upon it. What death do you prefer, mortal? Slow and painful or quick and painful? I think I'll kill you quickly, then resurrect you and kill you slowly. An eternity of agony. It will be glorious.
Release his bonds, quickly!
I do not know. The Emperor? He lives? They tortured me for many months. My strength is returned.
You have done it, Vestige. Bring him through the portal, quickly. Sai Sahan lives.
The minds of some men can endure hardships far greater than anything that Daedra can concoct. The forces of loyalty, honor, and friendship are powerful indeed. We must recover the Amulet of King. Sai, lock the...
I hid the... I will... The path ahead of us is a dark one.
Ah, there you are. Come. We must talk. It is time, Vestige. Sai Sahan's strength has returned. An ancient trading hub high in the mountains of Hammerfell. A place I've... Come quickly! Manimarco is undoubtedly conducting his own search.
An old friend, Kasura, had dwells.
I'll open a portal to hasten your journey.
Soon know the meaning of regret. Relic back, fast!
You want to...
Many call me.
Welcome.
Well then, let's see.
Thank you.
you smell the scent of burning embers in the air? It is tradition for Redguard. There is an old Redguard. Oh, a few have tried. But the Abbey is just down the path. I cannot... It is strange to return to these mountains. Memories of youth flood my mind. Each one bringing its own sorrow or its own smile. What is this? The Abbey burns! Quickly, we must find Kasura!
So much destruction. What could have done this?
I'm afraid I've seen this before.
What will we do?
Keep an eye skyward, Titanborn.
Kasura!
Sai-Sahan! Intruders. Cultists. They attacked the Abbey. So many
Kasura,
students have fallen.
Are you injured? The Abbey is in ruins, Kasura. How could they?
A gigantic beast. Like nothing I've ever seen. Cultists. They're opening rift to oblivion.
No. Save your strength, Kasura. We will make them pay. I promise you.
What do you think? Trap?
It's only a trap if you don't know about it. I assume everything is a trap, therefore, it's a challenge.
This valley was so beautiful. Look at it now.
In the name of Moloch Baal, come forth and destroy his enemies! Heed me, Daedric minions, and obey! Hosts of Oblivion, come forth and feast. Ah, Sai-Sahan and company at last. My pet has been waiting for you.
Here it comes.
How many more of your friends must die, Sai-Sahan? Where is the Amulet of Kings?
Injuries are not serious. What are a few more scars to an old warrior? Scars have the virtue of reminding us that our past is real. My students, and my home. I did not find the Ring of Stendarr's mercy, but now that the King of Worms knows you are here, it is only a matter of time. Indeed, atop the eastern stair is the sea. Follow me. The hidden entrance will not be obvious.
Why would a crypt need a secret entrance?
It's a wonder there's an unplundered crypt in all of Skyrim. You Nords could learn a thing or two from the builders of Hammerfell.
Perhaps Hammerfell could also teach Nibene the virtue of good manners. Tread lightly. Few living have been permitted to walk among these honored dead. the sword of my father, Nazir Atafsahan, I pledge myself to the destruction of Manimarko and the liberation of Tamriel from the tyranny of the god of schemes, Molag Bal.
The ring is yours. Thank you.
I knew you would lead me to the ring eventually. Give it to me.
Your presence defiles this place, Manimarko.
Give me the ring, and I might spare your pathetic lives.
We struck down your titan, and we'll strike you down soon enough.
The titan is a prelude of what's to come if you continue to defy me.
Defy you? Your delusions of godhood are laughable, you ignominious corpse herder.
Very well, then. I'll simply take the ring from your corpses.
Blasphemy! How dare you raise the honored dead to fight your battle!
Next time you hide something from the most powerful necromancer in all of Tamriel, you might reconsider hiding it in a bloody tomb.
Split up!
Ancestors, I will avenge Manimarko's blasphemy!
The ring is out. You must return to the... Lord Varen has...
The damage is great. But if you had not arrived when you did, there would be nothing left to rebuild. Be safe.
In my mind's eye, I witnessed the Titan's assault and sensed the deaths of many innocents. It is a great and terrible loss. Saisahan and the others will need time to aid Kasuna. I will contact you when they return, and we will begin the journey to Sankator.